name's Ranjit Bhachu. I'm from London. Been doing calisthenics for 3 years now. Calisthenics is not about looking good, it's actually about being strong.
I'm Luke Baker and I'm from Bristol, UK. I've been training calisthenics for about two and a half years. I find it to be a more functional style of strength training.
I go by the name of Solo Nero from West London. I haven't had a gym membership for about 2 years, so as of now I do bodyweight workouts.
Concentrate on basics, like push, pull and dip for a good 2 years and you start advancing naturally, and you know, you don't need to concentrate on your body. It's nice to have a body, but it's only a bonus that comes with it, you know, putting hard work and you get a reward.
I started training calisthenics when I couldn't afford to go to the gym anymore. I went online and I seen people like Hannibal and Barstarzz doing bodyweight training, so I went to the local park and started just doing reps there, but then it ended up turning into like a hobby and a lifestyle.
Well, my way of training is just that I put everything that I've learned in the years of that I have been training, because I've done a bit of sprinting, boxing, and a lot of functional training. And before I did do calisthenics, I used to lift weights, so just put everything that I know together, and whatever works for you, works for you.